neighbors, it's me again. Today's date is January the 29th at 2021, and a couple of you indicated you would like for me to drive by a particular street, and that's what today's video is about. But you know, I always love showing the entrance. This is what I fell in love with. You probably hear me say that again and again. So you can see me coming to the traffic circle. Last time I went to the left, this time I'm going to the right. And you can get an idea of what things are looking like. Those are the models over there. But several of you, a couple of you indicated Trento. So I'm going to take a right here on Trento and drive around Trento so you can see what is transpiring in Trento. But here's a look at the models down that way, in the minis that way, and we're making it right here on Trento. And you get a good flavor for what things look like so far. I'll hang it right here. I'm not gonna try to pronounce that street, but you can see it there. And over here to your right are the models. And they look really nice, gorgeous models. I believe these are the villas. And so I'm just gonna go around through the traffic here so you can see what things look like. Extremely busy down here. Taylor Marsden is doing a lot of work down here in this area and others, but in particular over here, you can see that progress is definitely taking place. Looking here like someone's already moved in over there. And just, I'm just going to go around, probably speed up a little bit now. Left side view over there. Again, I am on Trento. Looks like Trento makes like a big circle around, so I'm just going to follow it around. No, I guess I am back on Trento. That was Seychelles. I could be pronouncing that correctly. Incorrectly. I'll take a right back on Trento. My bad. Story today, a couple weeks ago, my wife and I have been out about 3 weeks now, and the other day I heard a weather forecast that said there was a cold front moving in. Like, really? And the newscaster said it was 64 degrees, that was a cold front. So hey, when you came from where we came from, 64 was like summer. So 64 is great. As you can see, it's a beautiful day here today. The temperatures says 66, feels more like 70 to me, but it feels really, really nice out here. So I'm still, now I'm back on Trento. You can see a lot of these homes are either finished or very close to being finished. This area, and I'm just gonna make, so bear with about another minute or so, I'm going to make a left here and show you a couple other streets that my wife and I drove through, just to give you an idea. Not a lot of houses there, but they are definitely coming up. Again, that's down by the models, so I'm gonna head back to the traffic circle. Circle. Catch that view. Let me stop and catch that view. Right, so this is Montello Way. I'll go down only a small portion of it. And I'll make a left here on Zeno. I believe that's how you say it. I'll make a left here. Just in case. You can see a couple houses are already under construction. Great spot. I'm envious. This is a very nice spot at the back end of the cul-de-sac here, if you will. So I'm heading back out towards Montello Way. Traffic over here, a lot more construction. I'm gonna go to one more street and then I'll conclude for today. Today. So again, if you watch this and I didn't drive to your area, I should be back over in a couple weeks. Just let me know on Facebook here and I'll try to drive through that area next time so you can see how your street is coming along, especially once again if you are not here in the Virginia area, in the Florida area. All right, everyone, take care. Talk to you soon. Bye.